Wait, me and you aren't Steve.
I know, and there's a few people who aren't, but there's just a lot of Steves.
Hey guys, this is me and Mitch with a lot of Steves.
I'm scared.
I'm really scared right now. This is not... It's like me, Mitch, that business baka over there, Diamond Block Man, and like two people over here, and all Steves.
Yep.
This is just weird.
I'm scared.
On a side note, Mitch, to the left, to the left.
I'm looking at you. Hey, dude, you are to my left.
Hey, look, I can do this. Duh.
Duh. Hey, look, I'm still scared of the Steves. So many Steves. Okay, let's play Hunger Games, Jerome. I'm the only map people vote for. Let's go.
I got a bow, soup, and golden pants.
I got an iron chestplate, golden helmet, and a golden apple, and a bistake. I got a lot of stuff.
Oh my god, Mitch. The ball comes with soup.
What?
Do you want to run to the airfield? There's just one guy in front of me right now.
All right, I will back you up in a moment.
Not good.
I must scout this building, Jerome.
I found a guy right here. I gotta beat him to death with my fists. All right, I scared him off.
Good. I'm gonna take over this building. Or has it already been taken?
All right, please don't let anyone be here.
Ah! I have a wooden axe! My
I got ass. A stone one. Holy shit. GG.
What?
GG. Oh my god. This guy said team and he had a stone sword. Yeah, sure. We can team. Okay, so I have a stone sword for you and a stone axe for myself.
My god, Jerome. Why don't you just kill him?
Because he gave me the sword. I can't do that.
Oh, he gave you his sword.
Yeah, he gave me it.
Well, I got a fishing rod and I would have offered you my wooden axe, but you don't need it.
Well, I gave you my stone sword, dude. I don't need your... Oh my god. What's this?
I got a bolt.
Steve, you ain't no business, Baka. Don't you teabag the ground at me. That ain't no sign of peace I ever
There's
heard of.
There's a guy with a stone sword. He says, here, Bajan, but I don't want to trust him.
Come here, Alex. Squeal like a piggy. Squeal like a piggy, Alex.
No, I'm friendly. I don't... Ooh.
My god, hey, these dude. Steves are all friendly. You gotta get some backbone to you, Steve.
Oh my god. Yeah, one of the Steves just gave me a stone sword. Guys... I honestly don't like getting such generous gifts. I'd rather them play to games.
I know, this guy keeps giving me free stuff, but I'm in no position to deal because, I mean, if I didn't, he would have killed me. So, I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do. Well, this guy right here, he's got a boot plate.
I could have easily ran from this guy, but what else?
Mitch, help me.
Where are you at?
I'm at the airfield right now, and this guy has a boot plate, and he's mine.
I'm coming.
I want that ass.
I'm gonna cut him off. I want that boot plate, too.
There you are, Mitch! Huzzah! Oh, there's a Steve following
me. Oh, what the heck? He just TP'd further than he was a second ago. Alright, I'll cut him off in the woods.
My god, they're all these Steves and none of them have weapons. What are they doing?
What aren't they doing, Jerome?
The Day of the Steve.
The March of the Steves.
Yeah, March. They're migrating, Mitch.
Wait, where'd he go?
I don't know, but I have bread.
Did you kill the Steve you were chasing with the chestplate?
No, they are all, like, very slippery. They all have butter on them. Every time I hit them, they just run. Slip away.
Alright, check this one. Ooh, fishy.
Hey, Benja, we got a guy. I think I saw the chestplate guy.
Hawkep, making some soup. Alright, I'm gonna beat people up with shears. Is that alright?
Okay, do you wanna go to the secret being we're here?
Yeah, why not? We're here. Let me just check this one real quick. And derp-a-derp.
Found
Ooh,
him!
Another pole.
Found him! Oh my god, he's got an iron sword! What the hell?
Where
what
are
the
you,
hell?
Jerome, you have a boot. He's got a diamond sword!
What the heck?
That's not the same guy we were chasing earlier, Jerome.
Yeah, I got that. What should we do?
We could take him.
No, I got a better idea. I found a guy playing and frolicking in the woods, so I'm gonna use him as bait. Come here, little boy. Stand still.
Oh, there's one chasing you, Jerome! Commando!
Wait, there's a bunch of them chasing me?
No, Commando's behind you. He's in front of me, but he's behind you. Oh, he's giving me a diamond.
Oh, is Commando wearing an old diamond?
Oh, drum, Laser sisters, turn around quick, help. We're gonna die.
Oh my god, we gotta go, Mitch.
He hurt me a lot.
Oh my god. I'm low on health.
I'm low on health too.
We gotta keep going. They're chasing us. Maybe if I give him a wood axe.
I got a diamond.
Please, take the tribute.
Drum, he's nowhere, no one's behind you.
Oh my god.
My god,
go?
Stop giving me free stuff. I want to play the games.
Commander didn't give me free stuff, so he's dying. He's dying, little boy. Get over here. Get over here. Give me free stuff. Give it.
Oh my god.
Give me every free thing. All your free things.
My God, did you kill him?
No, I let him go.
Okay, here,
just
drum.
Had to have a warning. Next
drum,
time...
drum, let me set you up. Let me set
Whoa,
you up.
Whoa, Mitch, there... did you know that?
Well, there's a chest here?
No, no, there was leaves over it, and you break the leaves, and there's a chest. I got it.
There's a lot of random chests like that.
There
Mitch.
We go. He gave me an iron helmet. He knows. Things.
He knows
how things are run around here.
Here, take a bowl of soup.
See, Mitch?
I have one diamond and one iron. What do you have?
I got nothing. I got a fishing rod.
Behind you, Jerome! Watch out!
What is it? What is it?
They're wimps, though. We could take them. They only have wooden swords.
Should we get them?
Yes, we should. I want
Oh my
that.
God, this guy's got an iron chest plate. I want that. I want that, Danny Mac. How dare you sneak up on me, Mitch? Come here, little boy.
Oh my God, I keep missing like that. That ain't right. Come to me, Danny Mac. Ooh, he dropped a stick. Thanks, dude.
Can you see how it goes, Mitch? See, you get free handouts. I bully people into giving me stuff.
Jerome, I don't bully nobody. I don't get free handouts. I don't want your charity.
Exactly. That's why you gotta bully him. Then you feel like you earn it. It's like, okay, I'll kill you or you give me the free stuff. It's much better.
Bajan, I got 3 iron for you. Stop it, please. You can't stop it, though. It's like he's gonna give it to me or he's gonna die and give it to somebody else. So it's like, what do you do?
I know. That's the thing. People think that we get it easy, and we do, but, you know, there's nothing we can do.
We can't stop the charity.
This guy tried to stop Danny Mac. Oh my God, I'm gonna punch this guy into the lava. Let's go. Into the fire. Oh my God. Oh my God, he's lagging everywhere. What are you doing? What are you doing, little boy? Jesus in heaven, stop. There we go. Well, I killed him.
Beastie, stop giving me stuff.
Oh, good.
Jerome, I'm gonna come bearing gifts for you.
I got something for you too, Mitch.
Jerome, my gift is better.
God, you don't even know.
I'm at spawn. Where you at?
Oh, you're at spawn? All right, I'll come get you. Commander just gave me an iron ingot.
I got a better gift. Where you at? Where you at,
spawn, Biggums? I had to kill a guy.
Chop, 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 chop. Ooh, pants. Where you at? Oh, there you are.
Is this
Jerome? Jerome, Jerome, ready? I come bearing gifts.
Mitch, there's an iron ingot for you.
I don't need that iron ingot.
Oh my God, Mitch, it's beautiful. Did you
and
name him yet?
There's a fishing rod for you too.
Wait, did you name her yet?
No, I left that up to you. Is it beautiful, Commando?
You said, yeah, it is.
You're welcome, dude.
How could you deny its beauty?
What's her name?
I named her Shelly.
Shelly?
Because she had a big booty.
I never met a Sally with a big booty. Just saying.
Is that you up there going to the mushroom house?
I am looking around for peoples, yep.
Okay, I was going to say, because there's a guy with full iron running around or close enough to it.
That's me. All right, where's our next victim going to be?
I saw a guy running towards the train station from this way. Want to come?
Yeah, buddy.
See, I was going to be giving you a fake iron boot plate, but I guess, you know.
I don't need that. I've had an iron boot plate since spawn. That's why, like, these guys giving me free stuff, I would have just killed them if they didn't, I guess. But it's still annoying. I would have rather just killed them.
Yeah, like that one guy, he's giving you free stuff, forgot about me. I chased him off, got an iron helmet out of him. I knew he was holding out.
Dan-da-da-da-dan. Empty. Dan.
That's why what I always do is my strategy is when someone's chasing me and I know I'm going to die, I drop random items in the hopes that one will catch their eye, like a boat or something. They're like, oh!
A boat?
He's giving me a yacht.
You shouldn't have. You're spoiling.
Who is, oh, that's Commando. I was going to chop him up with my axe.
I'm just checking this building. Oh, there's a chest here. Cool.
I'm going to the secret chest we found behind the... Aw, someone already came. Guess it wasn't so secret.
There's an axe. Take it. You need...
Oh, there's a guy at the train station.
What does he have?
Iron chest plate so far. Oh my God, he's got a... Oh,
Jerome,
he's
can
an
I
ch- archer.
Jerome, can I check up on you? Do you have full hunger right now?
Maybe.
No, you clearly don't, so eat some food.
Mitch, I'm on a run.
Where are you running to?
I'm running back. I'm running back past the buildings, like the commercial area.
All right, I'm going to meet up with you. There's no one chasing you, by the way.
What? He stopped?
There's no one near you. Just Commando.
No, Mitch, they just came out of the woods.
My neck of the woods. Oh, I see him. Original humor. Come to me. I'm like, oh, he's got a diamond sword.
Yeah. What do we do?
We can take it. Oh, there's... Wait, our man Beastie has a diamond sword, too.
Oh, my God. Beastie's been holding out?
I guess so.
We gotta kill him. No, I'm just kidding.
I want that diamond sword.
Are they still on my ass?
Ooh, items.
Okay, I'm eating up. I'm taking the Benja Kanata advice.
Yeah, good choice. Very good choice. I want to snipe this guy. It'd be crazy if I got him from here. Yeah, you keep running in a straight... Oh, he's not running in a straight line. Damn.
Where is...
I get you that sword. Nah, dude. I will get me that sword. I don't need your help. Diamond swords are half a heart of difference. I can take him with this iron one. Just fine.
Is it really that much of a... Like, little of a difference?
Yeah. Oh, baby. I got him. My way. Get out of my house. I don't need your help. I don't want your handouts.
I'm an adult.
Jerome, do you need a diamond sword? Or perhaps I should wait for a diamond axe?
Wait for the axe.
Hackep, I need one more diamond, and the chests are going to refill in a second. To spawn and away!
I'm afraid of spawn. I bet you they're here.
I'm going to spawn right now. And I'm a bad man, Jerome. I'm not scared of nobody.
What about that other guy with the diamond sword?
I'm not scared of nobody.
He's got a bigger EP and I've seen it.
I'm not scared of nobody. No EP can scare me off.
Yes, it can.
You know why, Jerome? Because I'm lagging.
And it's I behind compare... you. Oh, wait, that's command.
Gifts. Beast. Gifts. Jerome, gifts. Look here.
Oh my god, where did you get these fine things?
I don't know.
Om nom. Om nom nom nom.
I got a bow.
Mitch got a big booty, so I call him Big Booty.
Here, cake. Eat up.
All I'm missing are the iron leggings now.
I'm gonna store my junk. Ooh, it refilled.
Mitch. Got you some.
Diamond in the sky?
Oh my god, one of them just took a diamond as well.
I took the diamond.
Oh, okay, so we got four diamonds then?
In disguise, yes.
We could have had another boot plate run.
We could have. But we don't need it. We need a diamond axe. Here you go. There's
perfectly good chicken in here. Idiots. Ooh.
And this other guy just gave me two diamonds. I could have made diamond pants. But it's okay, Drum. You're getting your axe.
The diamond block, Mitch.
Here, Drum. Here.
What is it? I'm blind.
Diamond axe on your feet. Pick it up, quick.
Ah.
You got robbed. He gave Drum, it. It's here. It's here, Drum. You got it. Good.
There we go. It's so beautiful.
I can has the diamonds?
I has one.
Perfect. Hakep. Eat this. And I will save this diamond for now.
My inventory is just maxed right now.
Same. I'm getting rid of junk right now.
No, in I'm the chest. All food in there.
I will ditch this gear. My dons need it. Alright. I'm ready to roll out. I want to find some more diamonds.
Let go.
I need them, Jerome. You know why? I need to make a diamond crown.
My god.
Two more diamonds and I got it. You can't stop me. No one can stop me.
Wait, Mitch. Eventually, Beastly and Commander are going to have to fight this out.
Oh, I know. We can take them. We will beat them to a pulp. You have a diamond axe, Jerome. You're indestructible.
No. Should we kill them or should we make them fight to the death like gladiators?
I don't know, actually. That's a good question. Here, you check airfield. I'm going to check the trap chest.
Trap chest?
Yeah, but... Oh, 6,000? How generous. Whoa.
Mitch, you make me kind of want to kill you.
Nah, dude.
In fact, Mitch, one push of the button right now. Not right now. No, I'm just kidding.
You couldn't get me even if you wanted. I would just go craft the diamond. Here, you want to press it on me? Watch me get out.
You know how to get out.
Yeah, don't press it yet. Don't press it yet.
Tell me when.
You can press it, dude. I can escape.
All right, I pressed it.
I'm not a big noob, Mitch, you see?
The lava's falling on you.
I know, but look. See, I'm not a big noob.
What?
You can't trap me. I am too good.
Jeez, I didn't think you could move that quick.
That's why I made the whenever I go in that room late game and there's people around, I always check to make sure I have enough ingots and sticks for a golden pickaxe, because you can get out of things so easily with this. Ooh, diamond!
Diamond?
One more!
Should we kill
baby.
Him?
Baby! Should we kill him?
I'll beat him with the sacrificial raw fish. Buckas only eat raw food, you know.
That's true.
Gotta keep their figure. Look good for the lady Buckas.
The lady Buckas. What do the lady Buckas look like?
Like male Buckas, but with...
Lady but with
Baka, miss.
With Lady Baka parts?
Yes.
Alright,
And four arms and three eyes!
They're like Shiva. Or something.
My god.
What? Don't my god me.
I'm gonna my god you.
Alright, come on, diamonds! Could you imagine we still find enough diamonds for like a plate body or something?
I don't know. I think I might be. Wait.
You found someone.
I don't know. I can't.
I'm in the sewers looking for diamonds.
Is that Commando? If you're not Commando, you're dead. I'm gonna scalp you.
Don't touch my diamond, Beastly.
Whoa, Mitch. Oh, it's Commando. Did you know you don't have to go in the sewers to get to that secret area?
Yep. It it has to be open from the sewers first, but then afterwards you can get out.
Oh, that's
exit. Weird. Peace, dude. I need one more diamond. Please.
So normally it's locked, but then...
Yeah, then once you open it, you can go inside. Or from the outside. You can get in the backwards way.
Seven tributes remain. Huh. Now we
Did you know about this place, Joe?
What's up there?
I'm being Adora the Explorer.
No fair. You use creative mode to find out these places.
Ow! I fluffed it up.
You failed?
Yep. You gotta jump. Where do you parkour? Get off my face! I can't see.
I'm in shade of you.
Trying to figure out where you go. Oh, it is there, and then there's the ladder you parkour to.
Whoa, get out of here. What's the point of this, though?
There's a chest that was already robbed now.
Aw. No, it hasn't been robbed. There's two bowls. Give me them.
No. I wanted a diamond.
You can keep the shears. Mitch, should I just punch him right now? Nah, he wouldn't die.
Fishing rod!
Wait, Hacksaw's iron pick. No!
Oh, how much health do you have?
One. No, I'm just kidding.
I was trying to fishing rod him.
Oh my god, he gave me iron pants.
Drum, I have an iron chest plate and an iron helmet. I'm just holding on to it. I'm not a sharing kind person.
Oh, yeah, I don't give it to other people. I'll give you whatever you want, but these guys, mad.
Ah, dude, you hold on to it for security. For insurance.
Alright. There's eight people left, it says.
Eight? Oh, there is, yeah. Damn.
One, seven. One of them just left.
All right, seven, I still seven. Require more diamonds.
Now, wait, Mitch. If we kill all those two, then we kill ourselves, we can set it to deathmatch for them.
Ooh, that's a plan.
It is a very good point. Oh, there's a guy. He made a mistake, I think. Wait, yep, he's at the top of that tower, Mitch.
Oh, he's done.
It's his days are numbered.
Yeah, he can't get out. I'm coming.
So I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm gonna bury Action his skull.
My dad isn't very nice.
Hey, little boy. Little boy.
I hope he hits you off and wins.
Nah, dude. He jumped! He actually jumped!
Did he die?
No, he's in the trees. Oh my god, he's gonna get away. I jumped down after him.
What's his name?
I can't read. It's too far. Crap, he's running towards spawn now.
My god, Drum, you're the worst hunter ever.
Mitch, he jumped out of a building. I didn't think he could live.
He's a real Baka, probably.
When I get him, I'ma scalp that ass. Oh,
my
he's eating
god.
Up now. You think you could eat up a
Yeah, he probably has no health regen if you get to him. Do you have a bow? Or just snipe him.
No, but he just ate, so it doesn't matter. He probably got his health regen. Oh, you're right! I got him!
You sniped him?
Yeah!
Told
Look at that ass.
Dude, he took a lot of fall damage. I saw his armor. The second I saw leather chest plate, I'm like, nah. He took some fall damage.
He had nothing of interest.
Not even one diamond?
Nah, dude. Alright, so now, if we kill those two and you kill yourself for me, I can make it to deathmatch.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm gonna go... Ooh, I see someone. Hey, dude, I'm coming.
Got that ish.
He's Gingerbread House Jerome.
Ginger... Oh.
People keep setting bounties of 69 on me. My god.
Everyone does it. It's just a trend.
Hey, dude, I'll beat you up with a bowl.
I think, see, if it was me, I would do a more noticeable number that's completely random, like 14 or something, because that way I'd be like, yeah, that one was me. You know?
Yeah.
Axe you, buddy!
Come here, Drake. I'm trying to snipe him. I got some hits with my diamond sword, but I want to snipe.
Got one. Baka's using his bow today.
Oh, that was close.
Here we go. Mobile snipe. For the Baka's! Oh, I missed completely. That was bad.
That was close.
Embarrassing.
Oh, that was a nice shot from our teammate here. Beastly was close. We're all just sniping him.
I'm out of arrows.
Dude, I got another 1,500 drum. If you kill me in deathmatch, you have like 10,000 points.
My god, give me those points, Mitch. Wait, if you don't die, do you get to keep them? That shouldn't be how
it goes. That's how it, yeah, it should, but I don't think it's like that, unfortunately.
Five. Should we have them do their deathmatch yet, or...
If they do
their deathmatch, then we get to real deathmatch.
Well, we have to kill both of them, Drew.
No, should we let them kill each other? And
then there's still one left, and then we have to kill the remaining.
That's true. We have to kill them both. So what should we tell them?
You can tell them whatever you want. I'm hunting for diamonds.
Fine, dude.
Oh, I see a name. Oh, it's Beastly.
Mitch, one of them has got to go, dude, because there's just Connor left, so.
Okay. You can break the news to them.
Commando, sorry, but Itch and I can't team anymore. Not enough people. You have one min. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I just told Beastly as well. 30 seconds, Beastly.
Mitch told Beastly. No team. Anymore.
Hack a fan, please.
Sherry.
Sherry. My ass.
God. My ass.
Alright, so they got a 30-second head start.
Yeah, I'm not just going to jump on them. Could I have three iron axe, though? No! You think you can get it back?
Just you because could, you dead? Have a diamond axe, Jerome. Be a nice guy.
A nice guy? A nice guy is letting him live.
Maybe
I'll eat a cake in memory of him. In fact, I just did, and he didn't get a piece of it. That's being a nice guy.
Okay. My god. You know what I'm gonna do? Look for diamonds still, because I need that helmet.
I hope I find Beastly and I get to kill him. Skin his balls. Wear it over my head.
That's disturbing on so many levels.
Oh, I have a bounty now.
Yes, now I have a reason to kill you. Or a reward from killing you, I should say. There's Commando. Who's the other one? Beastly and Commando are right next to each other. Maybe they're gonna work together and kill us. Or try to.
Let's end that right now. It's been a minute. Where are they?
They're in the big field, open field next to spawn between the train station and Gingerbread.
They're mine.
I'm on top of the big house looking for stuff.
The Gingerbread house?
No, I'm talking the big building next to spawn. I can jump down from here and survive, so it's all good.
Oh, I know where you are. Yeah, I'm down below. I'm actually at spawn right now.
Hakep, I will... Oh, that's a big drop. I can't survive that one. Actually, I think I could, but I don't want to.
I don't know if I should take on both of these guys.
Jerome, I'm coming.
Alright.
I will be there in a moment. I think I'm going to make diamond booties. Or should I wait? You think we can find one more diamond, or should I just do it?
Nah, I think we gotta kill them, dude.
I kept diamond booties.
They gotta die.
They look nice, because they're boots with the fur.
So they're the apple bottom jeans?
Apple bottom jeans. Don't I look beautiful? Love me.
You look very pretty.
I guarantee we're gonna find a diamond after, like, 30 seconds.
Yeah, probably. No, probably one of them's gonna drop it, dude.
Nah, they were giving us the diamonds.
Wait, I just saw Beastly say booties.
Where?
He sees you.
Where is he?
That's really creepy.
This pervert looking at my booty.
He's like, oh my god, that's actually true. He's like a pervert looking at your booty.
I'm scouting him out, but I don't see nothing. Ow! Oh, it's you. Behind us, Jerome.
Where?
Coming from spawn.
From the starboard bow!
Aha! You better be running.
You better run. Oh, the guy has got a bow.
So? I don't think he has sprint or something. He's going so slow.
Fishing rod, you Mitch. Get that.
Thanks.
Ass.
Boost me. Boost. El boost. El oh, boost. That guy. He ate rotten flesh, beastly.
Oh, my God.
Or raw gone. Chicken. He's got no foods. We have all the foods. We control this realm. This
yes.
is our game.
All your food are belong to me.
All right. They're definitely working together. Oh, no. He's killing Commando.
Oh, my God.
He took the points.
He actually just did that. What a jerk. That's amazing, though. I commend him for his Darwinistic efforts.
Yeah. Maybe he's hoping to make it to deathmatch by finding someone else and killing them real quick.
Actually, yeah. I mean, I guess he figured that's his best bet. I mean, I gotta say, it's a jerky move, but I mean, it's the best
it's
one
funny.
He got. Yeah. I don't blame him for it. It's the best
he's So
got.
We need Connor. Where's Connor? Jerome, you want to look for your secret underground
oh,
tree?
Oh, I see Connor. We can.
Oh,
leave.
There he is, Derp. We can well, leave them to fight.
He probably has no clue what's going on.
Lol, dead.
I can't believe it. Beastly's plan actually is going to work. Dude, Beastly's plan is actually working. Kill Commander.
Long range snipe? Oh, that would have been beautiful.
I'm going to ruin this plan. Just for the sake of ruining it. Get ready to be sacked from the side, Babaka! Ha! Cut you off, buddy. Oh my God, he still got away.
Where are you going, Beastly?
Where are you going, Beastly? Huh?
Alright, I'm gonna go back for... Where'd Connor go? We don't want to, like... We should probably each chase one of them. Because this is a bad idea. This is gonna take forever.
You're right. You chase the left part of him, and I'll get the right part.
Where did Connor go?
Oh my God, Mitch, I'm running out of food.
No, I've got unlimited.
I'm eating raw chicken right now.
You kidding me? Here, let me set you up.
Let's get you rolling.
What's your jumbo? You want 2 cooked chicken?
Oh.
You want 2 raw beef?
Oh.
You want a cake? I did that.
Hey, deathmatch. Oh my God. Beastly.
You want
over
apples?
Here.
I can get apples.
Beastly's trying to tribute us. Beastly, you will die before deathmatch. Oh my God. He's in his boat. Oh my God, he's going to get me, Mitch. Help!
I would be your shield. I would be your shield.
Where is he?
He's still here.
Okay.
I stood in front of his bow, just shielding you with my body.
Because I can't block arrows with my axe.
I know.
It's my weakness. I should always have an axe hot, I mean a sword hotbarred so that I can block it.
Come to me, Beastly.
Beastly. Beastly.
Jerome, I was going to snipe him and you got in the way, you bastard.
He's got nowhere left to run, Beastly, come on.
He's going
to
be deathmatch in a second. Jerome, you're to my left, so you run left, I'll run right, and we'll surround him.
I can't.
Alright, we got... Here, charge up your bow. That way, as soon as it starts, you can try and snipe him.
Idons has a bow.
I kept on charging mine up. I'm ready for battle. Hey, Beastly. Oh, I missed. He's right here. Jerome, behind you.
What the heck? What?
Oh, that was easy.
Alrighty. Well, how should we do this?
Ghost fix. Dan-dan-dan-dan.
/ GF. Alright, Mitch.
What are we
both
doing?
Both have
we...
full iron and our weapon of choice.
I'll switch my boots out.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Are you sure you're ready, though?
Lego.
Lego? Okay. Jerome's gonna lose. Your axe. Holy crap.
Oh my God. You only hit me once. Let's go, Mitch. Lego.
No.
I'm
Stop.
Embarrassing you with my axe.
Stop. I can't touch you. Your axe is too strong. Get your axe off me. Regen my HPs.
You're just lucky I have no bow. You're lucky there ain't no arrows left in there, Mitch.
Go. I must regen. I hit you like once that whole time.
I almost killed you, didn't I?
Yes, you got me down to like 3.5 hearts.
I'ma get you, Mitch. I'ma get that ass.
No, please.
Mitch, I like you. I want you.
But I'm gonna have to hurt you.
Here we go.
Stay back.
Why don't you go for a swim? Get it, because it's a fishing rod. Get off. Get off the crane, Mitch.
Ha!
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's a cheat move. That's a cheat maneuver, and you
Next
know it.
Next level strats. Ha.
Cheat maneuver.
Be aware. Use your awareness. I'm the best, man.
I call shenanigans.
I'm gonna snipe myself in the face. Ow. Ow. Okay, hope you all enjoyed watching these Hunger Games. I'm the best.
Hack it.
Jerome, your weapon of choice, it's starting to fail you.
It's not failing me. I almost destroyed you. Then you were all like, hey, Jerome, let me fish you. Oh, wait, kidding. I got sword.
I was distracting you. You're too easily distracted. That's your problem. Anyways, hope you all enjoyed watching. And if you're new to my channel, I hope you'll consider subscribing to The Fridge. Get your food and drink on. And if you want to see Jerome's perspective, the link to his channel is in the video description. And apart from that, I will talk to you all later. Take care.